My name is Anna Fashandi, and I'm an endocrine surgeon with UVA Health. Thyroid nodules are lumps that grow within the thyroid, and they're usually caused by either cancer, overgrowth of normal thyroid cells, or fluid accumulation in the case of thyroid cysts. Thyroid nodules are incredibly common. About 50% of the population over the age of 50 has a thyroid nodule. Most of these, however, are very asymptomatic. Patients are not aware of them unless they feel a lump in their neck or a physician discovers it on physical exam. When they do cause symptoms, most of the time thyroid nodules cause symptoms that include things like difficulty swallowing, neck discomfort or fullness. Sometimes people report some difficulty breathing from compression of the windpipe. And then some nodules can also cause hyperthyroidism, and those symptoms include things like heat intolerance and sweating, weight loss, diarrhea, and heart palpitations. Most patients, when they have a thyroid nodule, their first question is it cancer? And we're gonna get to the bottom of that answer using biopsies. Once we've ruled out cancer, the next questions they have is how did they form these or what did they do to cause them? In almost every case, thyroid nodules did not form because of anything that the patient did. There aren't any known lifestyle or dietary changes that a patient can do in order to affect the prevalence of these nodules, nor a change in their size. The way that we'll test for these is with blood tests to test thyroid function, as well as an ultrasound to look at the characteristics of the thyroid nodule. If cancer can't be ruled out, then you absolutely need to be seen.